Guys, I'm over here at my friend's house, or my dad's ex-wife's son's house.
What's up, dude?
And looky here. We have ourselves a treadmill, and we have a bunch of things.
And not we that, are not doing this. I swear, I will slap you for that.
We're going to do versus jump rope. We're going to do it versus
Sour Patch Kid.
Versus a Sour Patch Kid. And the funnest part is versus Coca-Cola. Okay.
And maybe this too.
Maybe my little brother's sword.
Okay, so.
Oh, and we're going to do it versus a foam basketball.
Okay, so as you can see, this thing is a toy lightsaber. I am donating this for my own life for this YouTube video.
So
make it worthwhile and
subscribe, and turn on your post notifications, and we'll ship it out to you. Comment down when you're done.
We're never gonna do that. I'm just gonna tell you. I'm just gonna come clean now. We're never gonna do that.
Yes, we will.
Okay, so first we're gonna be doing the jump rope.
Okay. Wait. No. Stop. Stop. Put it back.
Oh.
Okay. This right here. Sorry for the bad lighting. But this right here is what we're doing. We got a basketball with a hole in it. Bro, do you think we should put another hole in this and, like, put that through it? Or put the string through it and, like, while we're doing this, like, so we don't fucking hold it like that and, like, get our hand cut off by this 10-mile-per-hour treadmill?
Yeah, now, I'm pretty sure we'd be fine.
Hopefully. No, I'm just going to hold it like this. Yeah. Okay, first up, basketball. Second, thanks to Sour Patch Kids, and I'm fixing to eat some, but sorry, I'm just hungry.
He needs food.
We got this Play-Doh cutter. Bro, that looks dope in the background. And we got this Coca-Cola.
And remember, this is mine.
Last
so,
but not least, that.
Okay, also, people, just remember, this is mine. So make this sacrifice worthwhile. Like, subscribe, comment down below. Everything you can do.
Okay, tell me we're starting.
And we are starting in